Last night, I began by reviewing two possible concepts of the nature of space. One, that it is simply an abstraction.